keep it juicy, juicy. I eat that lunch. Hey guys, welcome back to another video. So today's video, I'm going to be doing the pre-filled syringe, which is Ovidrel for my trying to conceive a journey. They gave me this biohazard little bucket to put my syringe in once I'm done so nobody else can get hurt. So yeah, let's get started. So first we're going to start off with putting some gloves on. I don't know if they provided gloves, but just in case they didn't, I have my own. Now I'm going to be taking the medicine off the package right here. I had to keep it refrigerated, but it said that to take it out the fridge an hour before use, just so it can be room temperature. I also have these alcohol wipes to clean the area, and then I have instructions, which I'm going to read. Okay, so I have my medicine, I have the alcohol wipes, now I have the gauze, and I have a little band-aid just in case I bleed, which I doubt it. So the first thing that I'm going to do is, let me see, prepare the injection area. Choose an injection site on the stomach, preferably around the belly button, but at least 1 inch away, yes. So she told me it had to be 1 inch away, so it's gonna be like around here. Carefully clean the injection site with an alcohol swab and allow it to dry. So here's my alcohol swab. I'm going to clean the area right here. Gabby, come here. So now I let that to air dry. And it says, with the needle pointing upwards, carefully remove the needle cap from the syringe. Do not touch the needle or allow it to touch any surface. Stay here in case I need help looking for it. Give me that mirror over here. So here's the needle. Looks like this. Hopefully you guys are able to see everything. Take it out. Let me see if it has any other instructions. Okay, so it says, prepare your Ovidrel pre-filled syringe. Let me take out the cap with the needle facing upwards. To remove any air bubbles, point the needle up and gently tap on the syringe until all the bubbles has risen. So basically, I have to do this. And there's no bubbles. Push the plunger carefully until a small drop of liquid begins to appear from the tip of the needle. Right there. Holding the syringe with one hand, that way you would...
What?
I'm nervous.
I don't like looking at that stuff. It gets me weak. I can't do it.
Okay, so it says, fuck, I can't. I'm just gonna do it. I'm not even gonna talk. Okay, so as you guys saw, I already did the injection. I was gonna like talk through the steps and stuff, but I couldn't. I got so freaking nervous that I started crying. So I'm gonna put like music. Well, I already put music around that, so it won't be like all quiet and stuff, but it didn't really hurt. I guess it was just more nervous than anything. So yeah, so let's see if I have any side effects, and I'll let you guys know how that goes. Hey guys, so today's May 6th, the next day of the Ovidrel injection. So after I did the injection, I didn't have any side effects. I went to work like normal. I didn't have no dizziness or headaches, like the side effects they said I could possibly have. So that's good. So this is the end of the video, so don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Also turn on your notifications to get notified whenever I post a video. So yeah, thank you guys for watching, and until next time.